is John from GC Chinese. How are you today? Today, let's learn how to write and speak pineapple in Chinese. 菠萝, pineapple. 菠萝, 菠萝. Now, please follow me and let's write those two Chinese characters together. Let's go! Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe below. Thanks again. 感谢观看。